From the Home Slice News Center, this is the Daily Slice for Tuesday, December 26, 2023. I'm D. Ray Knight. This is what's going on. A juvenile was arrested following an armed robbery at a Repsy convenience store Friday night. According to the RCPD, the Common Sense store on North La Crosse Street was robbed at gunpoint around 10:30 in the evening. A young male brandished a gun and demanded money. After reviewing surveillance video, police found the individual they believe committed the robbery, as well as the gun and clothing he wore, in an apartment on Knollwood Drive. The suspect, whose age was not released, is now in the juvenile justice system. A winter storm hit the area Monday evening. Snowpack, slippery conditions, and blowing and drifting snow forced the closure of many roads. The state DOT has closed I-90 eastbound from Rapid City to Wall. I-90 is closed in both directions from Wall to Mitchell. A winter storm warning is in effect for the region until 8 p.m. this evening. In news from the nation and the world, President Joe Biden has ordered retaliatory airstrikes against Iranian-backed militia groups after three U.S. service members were injured in a drone attack in northern Iraq. National Security Council spokesperson Adriana Watson said one of the U.S. troops suffered critical injuries in the attack that occurred earlier Monday. The Iranian-backed militia, Kataib Hezbollah, claimed credit for the attack. Biden, who is spending Christmas at the presidential retreat at Camp David, was briefed on the attack Monday and ordered the Pentagon to prepare response options. Israeli forces have bombarded Palestinian refugee camps in central Gaza in an apparent preparation to expand their ground offensive into a third section of the besieged territory. Residents on Tuesday described a night of shelling and airstrikes shaking three refugee camps crowded with people who fled from the north. There are also new signs of the Israel-Hamas war inflaming tensions around the region. An Israeli airstrike in Syria killed an Iranian general, bringing vows of revenge from Iran. Throughout the war, a constellation of Iranian-backed militia groups around the region have stepped up attacks in support of Hamas. Meanwhile, Israel and Hamas have given cool public receptions to an Egyptian proposal to end their bitter war. But the long-standing enemies on Monday stopped short of rejecting the plan altogether. The Egyptian plan calls for a phased hostage release and the formation of a Palestinian government of experts to administer the Gaza Strip and occupied West Bank, according to a senior Egyptian official and a European diplomat familiar with the proposal. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu did not comment directly on the proposal, but speaking to members of his Likud party, he said the war was not close to finished. Hamas, meanwhile, said it wouldn't negotiate without an end to the aggression. Your weather forecast from the Home Slice Weather Center. A winter storm warning is in effect until 8 p.m. tonight. Snow showers possible and gusty winds up to 60 miles per hour. High of 34. A 1 to 4 inch accumulation is expected. Low tonight, 31. And that was your Daily Slice for Tuesday, December 26, 2023. The Daily Slice is a production of Home Slice Media Group, hosted by D. Ray Knight with Amy Rose. Executive producer Mark Houston. Engineered by Chris Jaques. The Daily Slice will be on a 3-day break this week and will return Friday morning. I'm D. Ray Knight. Have a great day.